Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, my second reaction video of the day. My apologies for my incandescent bulb having blown out. I don't have any bulbs at all to replace it, so it looks really bizarre and dark in my setting, and I apologize for that. Also, this is the calendar of reactions that I'd be doing. So when you give me any comments or suggestions in the comments and suggestions boxes down there, when you compare it to there and you pop in suggestions down there, it follows with the calendar. So on K-pop days, if you suggest non-K-pop, it's not going to make it onto the poll. On non-K-pop days, you suggest K-pop, that will make it on the poll. Any suggestions that you make that fit with the calendar go on to the poll. Everyone votes. I react to the winners. Thumbs up. So that's good. Also, if you go to here, you can vote on the poll, and then I will react to tomorrow's winners. This is the poll that everyone voted on yesterday. Thumbs up. Bingo. Thumbs up. Bingo. I'm a mannequin. Anyway, this is EMINEM performing Stand. There are several versions of this one, a long version, a short version, versions with no video, versions that have no audio. I'm lying about that one. There's no versions with no audio. So, this is EMINEM Stand, the long version featuring Dido. So let us watch, listen to, react to, and then, out of order, enjoy as well. Can't even number 1 through 4 stuff right now. It's raining. Ooh. I wouldn't have my window open. No way. Floor would be wet. As well as everything else. Why a water bottle? Hey, it's not important, but
Stanley, open the door. Come on. Stanley, open the door. Let me in. Stanley, open the door. Open the door. Let me in.
What?
Yourself.
What the hair, you don't like it?
Stanley!
You like it?
Stanley!
Oh, it's a hair dye type stuff?
Call me that, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Stanley!
Indeed. Actually, I kind of know how this is going to end. I've heard the original on the radio before, and I know it's not good. I've never seen the video or spent a lot of time listening to the song all on its own, but I have heard it on the radio. Oh, my. That truly is a way too much fixation on one human being.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent 2 letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over something who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures,
yeah,
man. I like what you did with Rockets too. That's
because
bad.
You're more anyway, the stalker you there, this, son. Man.
Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. It's a Stand.
it's because you're psychotic. You're taking hero worship much too far. Much too far. I do know this kind of ends tragically. And I'm going to be sad.
Dear Slim, you still ain't called a roll. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad. I just think stuff you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert,
I'm sorry.
But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you. 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty, man. You're like an idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do.
Well, you see, it looked like he was trying to do it and got pulled away.
Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have
but you're taking it too far, son.
Cause I don't really got help, so that helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even myself to see how much it's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you because you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous because I talk about you 24/7.
I don't think it's don't jealous. Like I know you slim. No one I think it's more she's worried like about your state like of mind.
You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. Yeah, we should be together too.
Yeah. This is like a very unhealthy fixation. Very unhealthy fixation. And then,
dear mister, I'm too good to write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now.
See, the thing is I've never heard, when I was listening to this on the radio, it's like no one's ever going to hear the cassette.
Then Bill saw it all, then at his show he found him. That's kind of how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000. Now I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been
together. Make your own life.
I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope
you
can't sleep and you scream about it.
Put your hopes for your life on someone else.
I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend. But I didn't throw. I just...
Yeah, gosh darn radio edits.
Something more.
I am so sorry it's a radio edit.
Oh, I forgot. Am I supposed to send it now?
Yeah. So no one ever hears his tape. No one ever knows that they're both dead. Him, his girlfriend, and everything. All because you have border issues.
Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that.
It's a very, very good song.
I wrote it on the starter cap.
And a very depressing video.
Don't think I did that intentionally, just a issue. But what's the you said about you like to hit your wrist too? I say that shit is clowning, dog. Come on, how can you fish? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some.
Yeah.
But what's the that's like to make
zing,
me not
zing.
Want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter.
I well, just that's a little late, isn't it?
Time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy. I seen this one on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge. And in the car they found a safe, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.
Yeah. Boundary issues. Even though I've heard that on the radio, and I knew it was going to end in tragedy, I've still got my eyes closed because they've been leaking, and if I open them, I'm going to have tears. So here's taking a risk. This, a very good song, very powerful song, very good video. Ooh. Don't do that, people. That's, you gotta have your boundaries. And there's, that was, well, up here is the calendar, so that when you make your comments and suggestions down below, they'll fit into the appropriate time, so that when the suggestions come in and go on to the poll that's right here for you to go and vote, that I've gotten very confusing on this one. Anyway, there's a calendar, there's a poll, go there, vote, I'll react to the winners tomorrow. Hey, that's probably better. It's because I'm all stammed here. So, you take care. Have a very good day. Thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. You take care and have a great day. We'll see you then. Then? I didn't say anything with a then. I'll see you there? I'll see you there on the flip side. That works. We'll see you there.